And just for flavor, Chris, athletic things, people get up, walk around. I notice you're doing a fantastic job on the show, but you're not really walking much. You're kind of
I've still got my
sitting.
Training wheels on, Trace. You told me. You warned me. They've been very nice to me so far, but still, this is like being shot out of a cannon. Trace Gallagher with all the story of the World Champion Nationals. Thanks so much. And Your World with Neil Cavuto is up now. So yesterday at the end of this hour, my colleague Trace Gallagher called me out in a semi-good-natured way. He said he thought I was doing all right on the Fox News deck, but I wasn't walking that much. After all, this studio and this team are made for movement and breaking news. So you're right, Trace. I've been keeping the training wheels on a bit, taking them off now. And so for all of those who will fill this hour after me, for my colleagues and friends, John Roberts, Shannon Bream, Britt Hume, Trace Gallagher, all the rest, you are all welcome to follow in my footsteps. I mentioned yesterday that coming to this set is a bit like being shot out of a cannon. There's a lot of movement, a lot of bells and whistles and screens and buttons. But in the end, as with any news program, all that matters is the news. From the Fox News deck in New York, I'm Chris Wallace. Neil Cavuto is up next.
All right, well, that quickly confirmed that Chris Wallace has a lower torso, which is good to know.